Also learned that Elevation Church has bought the Gateway YWCA in downtown Winston-Salem. Campus pastor Greg Bash confirmed the purchase to us and says more details will be released soon. Last August, if you remember, flooding caused considerable damage to the aquatic center. It has been closed ever since. Board members said last month there's not been enough growth in membership to support the cost of the pool.